Life is a delicate thing, Guardian. Hope, faith, love. In an instant, they're gone. Everything you've sworn to protect is lost. And all you're left with is silence and shadow, and the knowledge that you should have done more. Could we have defeated Gaul if the Traveler hadn't awakened? And what of the next threat? Or the next? What then? The Traveler is awake, and the age of legends is upon us. In the shadow of the light, our universe is a beautiful, terrible place. Where I once saw miracles, now I see monsters. Someone has to. We have to. That's what a Guardian does.
Guardians aren't supposed to investigate their past. That's the rule. But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake. The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. They sought to create peace for all humanity. Which is ironic, because they also built Rasputin, the single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond.
War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday! Do you copy? Vanguard access code 03066. Get away from my ghost, you frozen!
reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right, but you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet, and an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
We've touched down on the surface of Mars, Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about. But that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
Seen Hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.
I think it might be time to call in help from the Vanguard.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
What was that?
Thank you.
Clear. Where to next?
We've found a Golden Age research facility buried inside a glacier. Where do you think? Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray. Hey, you made it.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean. Clear a path while I try to find a way into Clovis Bray.
We've encountered Warmind's before, but Ikora said Rasputin was trapped on Earth.
Rasputin is capable of operating across multiple systems simultaneously.
So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the Cosmodrome.
They were engaging fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse, but his core mind was always here.
Come on.
here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business. Looks like Rasputin's core is housed in a separate structure. Hope you're up for a little exploring.
This facility is massive.
The Brays dreamed big. I don't know much about my family, but I know that.
I'm picking up a lot of hive activity. They're swarming the core.
On it. Let me try to access the security system.
What's the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there.
Big problem.
Come on, Rasputin. Give me something here. It's the Valkyrie. Rasputin's weapon. I think he heard us.
Thank you.
doors unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me. Maybe he's inviting us inside. Maybe this is where questions finally turn into answers.
Hello, Guardian.
Oh, Shanks.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this thing is?
What were you trying to do to Rasputin?
Rasputin is Vanguard business, Anastasia, not yours. You do not belong here.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when Gaul came for us, you were here. Doing what you always do. What you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what Guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts. And there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look. You tried to shield the entire world. But you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And you think Rasputin is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to wield.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe, just maybe, we never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you again. You had no right.
I have every right. You don't understand the connection I share with Rasputin. Here, let me show you.
Okay. We should really figure out exactly what's doing that.
I can tell you. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin? I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow. That's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala, and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ, and everyone wants it. See you later.
Take as much time as you need.
Something to draw out Zoe. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gold's assault. Zoe won't be able to resist its light.
It's the Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
Got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you, without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Projected some kind of shield around the fragment.
I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on to the Warsat.
Understood.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the Warmind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the peace of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war with a god.
find the place where this god worm feeds. We can use the Traveler's Fragment to draw out Zol.
I've been running some scans. There's a cavern that intersects with one of Zol's tunnels.
Zavala, listen to me. I've studied the logs. Rasputin was barely able to stop Zol the first time.
Our mission stands. We will defeat Zol. And we don't need the help of a Warmind to do it. Not when we don't know what else it might do.
Guardians, I'm getting some kind of interference. I can't make sense of it.
I hear it too. Give me a minute to analyze the signal. Maybe I can figure out what it is.
The interference is getting worse, but I'm starting to pick up a pattern. Do you hear it, Anna?
I'll need more data to be sure. But yeah, I'm thinking it might be an encoded message.
Those crystals are surging with energy. They must be using them to gather power to feed Zol. Like the Hive have been busy down here.
Keep going. According to scans, there's a large chamber where all the tunnels intersect. That makes it the most likely spot for Zol's feeding ground.
Look at the size of these tunnels. Zol must be immense.
Meaning Zol is stronger than we thought.
All the more reason to take it down now.
They were chanting in an archaic form about a priest, Nocris, and how he was labeled a heretic.
What could possibly qualify as heretical for the Hive?
Something about resurrection. This is some kind of holy space. They're readying another offering for Zol.
Oh.
feeding ground is right below us.
I've decoded the interference pattern. Akka, Ire, Yule, Those are names, Guardian. Ancient, powerful names. This is more than...
Anna! In the center. That's where we can place the fragment.
Thank you.
Guardian, where are you?
Zol is heading directly for the Clovis Bray facility and Rasputin. If Rasputin dies, the javelin goes with him. Zol wins.
Very well. My reservations about the Warmind aren't as important as defeating Zol. We do this together. What do you say, Guardian?
We say it's about time.
Tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left. The Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Zol. Even one that's powered by a Warmind.
If we overload Rasputin's core, we can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's our only chance of really hurting Zol. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitor. Then hit it with everything you've got.
Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Thank you.
I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
Critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie.
Valkyrie is ready. All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing. Be careful. Team now, Anna. A good one.
The Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends.
and I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this. Are you familiar with the phrase, be careful what you wish for? Yeah. It's something that's been running through my head since watching Rasputin launch a brand new Warsat network. Under his sole control. I should be afraid. Any rational person would be. But I'm not. I know without a question that no matter what comes next, we can face it together.
Shredder acolytes inbound. Don't take them lightly. Just because I res you a lot doesn't mean I like it.
The Traveler's light has illuminated a path into a world of immense change. But the brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. How we choose to navigate that path, that will define us for years to come. But in all this uncertainty, one thing has never wavered. And that is my faith that you are the one who will lead the way forward. Remember, fight for me.
dead orbit were crazy too.